The delegation from Castle College is here.
Please show them in. Was locked up for 23 years! No freedom. No friends! No one to ever ask me what I wanted! No one to care about my feelings! All that is over now! A moth that hasn't seen the light for its entire existence will be inexorably drawn toward the flames. It doesn't matter to him if the fire will end up killing it, or someone else, or even the entire world. The moth just wants the light. The moth craves. It hungers.
Head of the Hydra Execution Bureau. Sympathizes with the Devil and the Devil Clan.
Who is it?
Nothing but another pesky moth. But I remember how you showed not an ounce of mercy when you were executing that man. Thank you. just like the good old times.